What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Normandy Way Gaming Videos. Sorry I haven't put out a video in a while, but, you know, with everything going on, it's kind of hard to keep track of what's going on. But I figured I would want to, since I'm back making a video, I wanted to talk about Super Star Wars for the Super Nintendo. This franchise right here, we're going to play this game right here on the channel. I've loved this game ever since I played it as a kid. It's been one of the funnest games that I can think of. You don't know the power of the dark side. What's that? No. I don't know anything about a dark side. I'm trying to do a review of the Star Wars games here. So, without further ado, let's jump into it. Let's plug this motherfucker in and play some Super Star Wars. And here we are, the title screen for the original Super Star Wars for the Super Nintendo. Now, this came out around Christmas, I think. Of, I think, 1992 or maybe 91? Yeah, 1992. Came out Christmas of 1992. And it was a pretty phenomenal game. Yeah, this is just the original opening crawl. Kind of hard to read on the original 16-bit pixelation. So we're going to go ahead and skip it. And it cuts to the opening of Star Wars, which is always a classic in any medium, any way you slice it, 16-bit, 8-bit. 4K, however you want to do it. You can't go wrong. And here we got Luke Skywalker before he's even got a lightsaber. Young, innocent farm boy. Murdering womp rats. I'm not sure what the flying things are. I want to call them Minox, but I'm not sure if they're Minox. Yeah, this game, there's not a whole lot to say about it. It's a run and gun. Pretty much just like Contra or any of those other games. It's super hard. I've been playing it it's on PlayStation 4, so you can save it. This one, you don't get to save it. You just have to run and gun it. And there you go. So that's basically level one of the first Star Wars for you. And I'm really enjoying the hell out of the game.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
What? I'm trying to do a game review here, dude. Keep your shit together. Alright, and so now I wanted to bring up the fact that my favorite part about the Star Wars game... Oh, come on, fucking what now?
I'm here to help you, young Skywalker, but first, you're going to need this.
Wow. Sweet. So with this, I become a Jedi. It
was your father's lightsaber. He wanted you to have it when you were old enough. We need you. It's time to take down Darth Vader and the evil empire. Are you willing to join up? Only you can help us. So what do you say, Luke? Are you ready for this epic journey across all of the Star Wars games that we own?
I do. I want to come with you to Alderaan and kill all of the Jedi just like my father.
Wait, what? No killing of the Jedi here. Just stay tuned, everyone, as we bring you more updates. And we will continue later on this week with The Empire Strikes Back. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll catch you on the next video.
We will meet again, Skywalker. Mark my words. We will meet again.